I know a lot of you already follow me on my public Instagram page, angel_IKYG. That's where I post all of my dating and relationship advice and motivational quotes. That page is public and it's for everyone to enjoy, and it helps a lot of people. I appreciate everyone that's on that page, but I don't talk about anything race specific on there or anything to do with social issues whatsoever. The reason for this is I know that the moment I talk about things that affect us as a community, or even try to educate the masses on true knowledge of self, all of a sudden, all the trolls will appear and start commenting, harassing you guys, and the reality is, the majority of the posts will get reported and removed. And more than likely, that Instagram page will get terminated. Because as we know, freedom of speech doesn't exist. And sadly, certain groups that happen to be oppressed do not get any protection from social media. You can't even speak about things that affect you on a day-to-day basis, just in case someone gets offended by it. If you're a victim of racism and you speak on it, there's a good chance you'll be silenced. It sounds crazy, right? I really hate to interrupt this video, but this is just a little 60-second teaser. Now, if you want to watch the rest of this, then you'll need to click the link in the description below. Because if you haven't noticed by now, YouTube and I really don't have a good relationship. So all of my videos are on my website, ikyg.com, completely uncensored and unfiltered. You can't even leave comments under this YouTube version, but you can do all of that on my website. So go and watch the whole video. You won't be disappointed. And why not join my Patreon to have access to private live streams and early access content? There's also a video in the description that tells you why I'm not on YouTube anymore and what you get if you join my Patreon. But if you don't want to join my Patreon, then just click the link in the description to watch the rest of this video in full. Peace, love, and coconut oil.
Hey man, that's racist.